Hi YouTube, today's video is going to be about a hair tutorial. This hairstyle is inspired by a lady on YouTube called VMarie. She has all natural hair, so as you can see I don't, but I just wanted to do a tutorial for ladies that maybe like the look and, you know, feel that if they're relaxed or Tex-lax like I am, they can't reproduce that
this
look.
This is the part that I started for the bang.
Okay, as you can see, I don't have a bang because it's very long. But I am going to try to work with it afterwards to try to
now
reproduce.
Now, I am just going to do a couple of little... Ouch. Bantu knots. So right now I'm just going to take this function. When I say a little, but very small, but not too small either. I'm going to take this part section, break it in two. Okay. This is one section I have right here. Once I do my moisturizing seal, I am going just to do the regular bantu knot. And basically, you just twist the hair, and as you're twisting your hair, you twist around. Okay? So, twist, 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 and twist around into, like, basically a round ball. Twist, twist, twist. And turn, twist, and turn. So you're at the end, you're left with, I don't know if you can see this, like, there you go. Basically, a little stick, knot that sticks out a little bit. So, and then at the end, just take a bobby pin. See if I can get it out this bag. Okay. I just use a regular bobby pin like this, and I just secure the end in just like that. See?
Okay, you guys, this is my last one. So, okay, so as you guys can see, I did quite a few, like about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, about 11. So this is it. Now for the front part, this is going to be the bang. I'm just going to moisturize it a little. I'm not going to twist it or braid it up because since I want it to have the flat look and I don't want to apply heat to flatten it up. So what I am going to do, I am just going to finger curl it so it'll be easier to manage. So this is what I'm going to do. I usually start from here and take my other hand and twist this part like this, and it's just going to turn in like that. See, and I'm going to take a bobby pin here. Yeah, this is one of the those wrap bobby pins, real huge ones. So I'm going to take that and just secure it right, like, just like that. So in the morning, all I could do is just brush it down and it will automatically have some type of wave or bend to it. So this is it. I'm just gonna...
a blue shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room,
the style,
no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you could lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful.
To pull it just so.